Yeah.
Cut it. Them bricks is way too high. You need to cut it.
Last time I smelled the popcorn. Man, you gotta get this done, man. I feel it all on the field for y'all, boys. Get it all on the field for y'all, man. Go to war with y'all, man. Yeah, man, let's get it.
Get this money, Eddie.
Last time. Woo! Shit. My last time. I forget. My last time, man. Last time, man. Get that money.
Hi guys, congratulations to both teams on making it to round two of the playoffs. Good luck tonight. Avon Park is the visiting team. Heads or tails? Call is tails. We're going to let it hit the ground.
Avon won, and then deferred. You want the football, correct?
Okay, which one would you like to pick? Put your backs over here. Coco, put your backs over there. Coco's going to receive the football to begin the game. All right, gentlemen, shake hands. Yeah.
Diamonds, they look like the sun, more like floss. Hey, yeah, that boy's on my jet. He's
much sun. It's too much sun. Got too much sun. It's too much sun. I got too much sun. Protect the leak of the brain. It's too much sun. Got diamonds on all of my fingers. It's too much sun. Too much sun.
Yeah. What's up, Arco?
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom which is our daily bread, forgive us our trespasses, even though our trespasses, is not temptation, but those who fast do, our will and prayer.
Hey guys, get in here tight. Get in here tight. I want a family today. Hey, we talked about it before the game. That's what got us this victory. It's a family thing. Love each other. Let's go.
Hey. Family on three, family on three. 1, 2, 3.
Family.
We're going to play next week.
They're winning right now.
Yeah, I heard they play.
Yeah, whoever we play, bro. For real.
Next week, everybody come out focused. Make sure you pick up the grades. Everybody got your test in this week, okay? Focus on your test, man. Love all you.
Hey, stay focused. Hey, listen, stay focused all week. For real, this is a big week. For real. We ain't playing no ass teams no more.
We ain't got no competition, school, bro.
And stay focused all week. Practice hard.
Let's go.
Big on three, big on three. 1, 2, 3.
There you go.
Last time on the field, what you been, dog? Last time on this field, man. We got it in, man. Let's do this, man.
Well, I mean, that's hats off to their coaching staff. I mean, their coaching staff's brought them a million miles. And, you know, I think for us, what happens is we play tough competition, you know, week in, week out. And I think that, you know, that helps us in times like this. But, you know, they did a great job. I expect to play them next year.
Nobody's heard the finals yet. Do you care who you play next week?
No, we're happy to have a region champs for the 9th time in a row. And, you know, whoever it is, we'll be ready to play.
Excellent. Congratulations. That's a great record, man. Congratulations.
Thank you. It on Twitter so everybody in the world can see it. I'll be the first one to pat him on the back or give him $20 or whatever it takes to make sure he keeps doing it. Okay, so the whole thing about it is I'm thankful for being able to have to spend my morning with you guys. I'm thankful for that. Alright, I'm also thankful for all these guys that have graduated that come out here and help us out every single Thanksgiving. Alright, and as a part of family, that's what you guys are going to be doing. After you collect your state championship ring this year, if some of y'all graduate, start coming back. That's what we do here. You're always welcome. The weight room's always open for you guys. And anytime my office door's open. But I'm thankful for you guys. I'm thankful to be the head coach at Cocoa High School. All right? That's a blessing to me. I'm thankful for my coaches. I got the best coaching staff in the world. All right? You guys, first off, they have to put up with me, all right, which is not fun. Second off, they put in a lot of hours. I mean, they were up here all Sunday, all day Sunday. You know, we stay after practice 2, sometimes 3 hours because we want to make sure that we're putting you guys in the right situation to make plays. It's just like you guys have a job, we have a job. Our job is to make you better, all right? So that's what I'm thankful for. Hopefully, you guys are all thankful for, you know, the opportunity to play football. The game of football is changing. It's a lot different from when Coach Mace used to put his helmet in his back pocket and go to practice with a leather helmet. It's a different world. But I tell you what, the lessons that you're learning in football are going to take with you the rest of your life. You know, we talk about it all the time. You know, at some point in time, you're going to be providing for a family. Well, hard work and discipline will be able to make you provide for that family. Same thing in football. Guys, tomorrow, got an opportunity to kind of change what's been happening. Right? I don't want to concentrate on the last 4 years, but I damn sure know there it is in my mind. I can almost go play by play for the last 4 years on what's happened in the game. Okay? Because we've come up short. And we don't like coming up short at Cocoa High. Because our mantra is, if you work hard and you're disciplined, you're going to win. Tomorrow is going to take that. It's going to be hard work and discipline. Is there going to be some adversity in the game? Yeah. Is there going to be some things that go our way? Yes. Is there going to be some things that go against us? Yes. But it's who gets through that. And who plays the next play. Guys, because it's there to take. And I think this is the year that we take it. You guys are hungry. You guys understand what it's all about. You guys know how important it is, not only to you guys, but it's important to the community of Cocoa. It's important to Cocoa High School. So we need to go out. Let's put our best foot forward. Let's play our best game of the year. We haven't even scratched the surface. Offensively, we ain't scored every time we got the ball. Until we do that, we ain't played a good game. All right? Defense. Until we shut people out and we get pissed off when they get a first down, stuff like that, we haven't played our best. So let's do it tomorrow. Let's do it tomorrow. Let's put this thing to bed. Let's move on. Okay? Any questions about anything? All right? We're here tomorrow at noon. Bus is probably going to leave at 1. We're going to stop and eat somewhere down the road. And then, you know, the game's at 7:30. Make sure you tell your parents and friends and family. Okay? Guys, today for Thanksgiving, I want you guys to have a great time spending it with whoever you're spending with, your family, your friends, your girlfriends, whatever. But guys, remember, we have a game tomorrow. That doesn't mean you don't eat. Obviously, you gotta eat, but just make sure that you don't overindulge where you can't move tomorrow. All right, second off is try to get out of bed at a good time, because normally on a game day, you're out of bed and at school by 8:45. So that means if you gotta be here at noon, that means don't get up at 11:45. Get your ass up, maybe go walk around or do something, or get up and get your blood flowing and get your mind right. Start concentrating on the game. Start thinking about what it's going to be like. It's been a long damn time since we played in Orlando. Too long. Too long. All right, so let's get it done. Coaches, you got anything? Come on, man, let's go. All right, hey, hold on a second, hold on.
Take your lead.
Chevelle wants to say something.
Different, but I don't make no difference. They put on the same cleats, same socks.
same everything. Why y'all can't win? You know what I mean? What's the difference? They ain't no different from us. Yeah, they beat us 4 years, but I don't mean nothing. Jump over the hurdle, man. Jump over that hurdle. That's all it takes.
Somebody got to make a play.
Somebody make that play. That's what it's going to take to win that game. I don't care about who you say, who are the favorite, because football is football. It's that man game. Special teams, defense, offense. I don't care about no pen, paper, none of that. It's going to be played tomorrow. Okay, they're going to be played tomorrow. So y'all have the business. Do what y'all got to do. Take care of business tomorrow. And y'all handle what y'all got to do. And get one of the things in y'all feet. Because the things back there right there, once you get that 2-9-15 right there,
get his money, baby.
Fucking money, baby.
Let's get that money.
No, baby. Let's get his money.
Finish. On three. Finish on 3, 1, 2, 3.
Finish. Yeah. Let's get that money.
Hey, man.
Mexicano, working like a Mexicano. New persona, I'm moving off of Ferragamo. Get the llama, I party with the real Madonna. Beat the odds, do numbers, and remain humble. Drop top punches, I'm so used to this. Fucking at the pound, I'm so used to this. I know where I'm from, I got used to this. Mansion in the hills, I got used to this. Sucker booty bitches, I got used to this. This ice flood in my wrist, I done got used to this. Type of kind of bitches, I got all kind of flames. Selling dope all my life, I can't do minimum wage. Daddy, daddy money, I got used to this. I give you my own heart till it ain't nothing to give. You know how far we came if you know where we been. How many niggas you know can happen to best? Be honest to yourself, don't you never pretend. Don't never play yourself, know when it all begins. I had put my back against the wall. Tell me that I don't deserve to fall. Mexicano, I'm working like a Mexicano. New persona, I'm moving off of Ferragamo. Get the llama, I party with the real Madonna. Beat the odds, do numbers, and remain humble. Top tie punches, I'm so used to this. Spugging at the pound, I'm so used to this. I know where I'm from, but I got used to this. Mansion in the hills, I got used to this.
Lambo come alive, man, I'm used to this. No one looks surprised, cause we used to this. I'ma make sure that we get used to this. Treat my brother's kids like they one of my kids. Never looking back on it, we did what we did. Could never find the time for the people I miss. Thought they had my back against the wall. Tell me that I don't deserve a ball. Well then tell me who deserve it. Eyes getting low, but I'm still observing. I see you lurking. Never see me out in person, I'm always working. Money on your head if you make a nigga nervous.
Mexicano, I'm working like a Mexicano. New persona, I'm moving off of Ferragamo. Get the llama, I party with the real Madonna. Beat the odds, do numbers, and remain humble. That's how punches, I'm so used to this. Bugging at the pound, I'm so used to this. I know where I'm from, but I got used to this. Mansion in the hills, I got used to this. Oh,
it all the way in.
Gotta get the ball in. Let's go.
We ain't nodding at me yet. It's big time football. Not too many people make it out of here alive. Get it all the way in. Get on it. Good job. Run fast.
Good job, Peanut. Good job.
Ain't never seen a group of guys like this before.
Dress it up and make it real fuck.
Ain't never seen a group of guys like this before, fellas. It's gonna happen fast and it's gonna hurt.
God put us in this position, bro.
All on one page.
For real, bro.
Hey, bro.
They,
play big, play strong.
And we all on one page.
Play big, play strong. One team,
big
one heart.
Players make big plays.
That's why we became a family, bro.
Big players make big plays and big moments. Let's go.
Bro, they can't talk their players into it, but they damn sure can talk themselves into an ass whooping tonight.
Let's get it. For real, man.
They can talk themselves into an ass whooping, bro. Remember who we doing it for, bro. Remember who looking up at us, looking down at us, bro. Look
many.
Who looking over at us, bro. These
too
people came to see us win, bro.
Hard.
Lost too many play. People, bro. Lost
you got these people many. Driving 3 hours, bro. We finna whoop their ass tonight. Play hard every play. Yeah.
Like I said, bro, remember this. Remember this for the night. Play big, play strong. Play big, play strong. Play fast, play furious. Let's go, bro. No more talking.
Tiger football,
no more
man.
Talking Tiger football. Yeah. Hey, Tommy. Yeah. Get your plays in there. Get some.
Damn.
Be smart.
Hey, bro, what you got?
What you supposed to do? Nice. Do what you do. To the right, to the right, to the right. Ready, strike.
O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O-C-O
steps in the process. Step 7, 10 minutes away. Guys, think long and hard about what we've been talking about for 1 year. You've been focusing on this. We knew it was going to happen. It's inevitable. I don't care what their record is. I knew it was going to be us and them. But that's the only way that I would want it. I firmly believe in order to be the man, you got to beat the man. Right now, they're the ones that are that got trophy. We're getting ready to take that damn trophy tonight. Guys, play your game. Give it everything you got on every single play. They're a good football team. They're going to make plays. So are we. We got to limit their big plays. When we got an opportunity, we got to take advantage of our big plays. Guys, if you play like I know you can play, if you play like you've been working for 7 months, guys, we're going to be going to Orlando next Saturday. All right, but like I always say, let's take care of business tonight, worry about that later. Guys, you guys have done everything we've asked you to do. You guys are ready. I can feel that you're ready. Let's go out there and show them what Cocoa Football is all about. They ain't got no respect for it. They don't have any respect. Coaches are out there running their mouths, trying to fire them up because they ain't got no respect for it. They don't think you're any good. They think you're playing a bunch of damn shitty teams, things like that. Guys, I promise you, they're not really ready for what they're about ready to get. I've got 100% confidence in you. All right, you've been taught the right thing to do. Go out there and do it. I love you guys. Let's take care of business. It's time for Cocoa to get back on top. It's time. It's been long enough. Let's get it done.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Thine is the kingdom, power, and glory forever.
See what y'all boys, it's time to rock.
Right here, right?
and the Tigers are coached by Coach John.
Got my leg on me, pumping like a tub. whole jet, got it so fast. It's like a new jet. All I see is that. Don't you ask me where the pole at, where they close at. I ain't talking about my nigga down, but y'all tripping too. Is it you? Am I nigga? What the heck? I answer you. Project baby, y'all was skipping in the hallway. I was at the school. All my P's with you. On them jiggers, call me Jigaboo. Concrete, bet you niggas won't come cross the street. Pardon me, I don't pardon you, so don't you pardon me. I ain't kissing on nobody, be I'm vibing on the beat. Honestly, I'm just trying to be, I just gotta be, trying to get over on anything. You telling lies to me. I spent $5 on my pink ring, she love my diamond ring. In a way, I'm married to the king, she tell her vows to me. I ain't getting on my knees, baby. You buy down to me, you go down for me. You lay down and do the time for me. Sorry, boo, yeah, I lied to you, but don't you lie to me. It's Lakota, different next year. What, who are you? Told the doctor, I'm a healthy kid. I'm a broccoli. I will run around your whole boy like Monopoly. Oh boy, you the road boy. Flock was got you beat. Chuckly, call me Reese. Can't catch me without a piece. Say like me. I'm controlled now. You falling off the street. I will trip your peanut for a treat. Call it Halloween. Yeah, that money is what I pay for. Call it lottery. God, he's the kind of me. He's the kind of me. You can got my lab with me, popping like a contact. Shopping on it, I just bought a new old jet. Yeah, it's so fast. And flockers, you a jack. All I smoke is gas. Don't you ask me where the pole at, where your clothes at. I ain't talking about my niggas, but y'all tripping too. Is it you? I'm a nigga, what the hell? I answer you. Project baby, y'all was spinning in the hallway. On my team with you, on them chiggers, call me Chiggaboo. Bet you I'm on some calls to speak. Pardon me, I don't talk to you, so don't you pardon me. I ain't dissing on nobody, be I'm vibing on the beat. Honestly, I'm just trying to be, I just gotta be, trying to get over on anything. Lies to me, I spent $5 on my pinky ring. She love my diamond ring. Anyway, I'm married to the king. She sell her vows to me. I ain't getting on my knees, babe. You buy down to me. You go down for me. Too late now, ain't do the time for me. Sorry, boo. Yeah, I lied to you, but don't you lie to me. It's Lakota, the finesse kid. What, who hides me? Told the doctor, I'm a healthy kid. I'm broccoli. I won't run around your whole court like Monopoly. Oh, boy. I'm
Semifinals every year you've been in high school, senior class. State semifinals. You just ran into a good football team. All right, 4 years in a row. But guess what? We're going to come back and we're going to do it again. We're going to be back next year. Senior, always remember what I tell you. Zach, Ray, CJ, Juan, who am I missing? Chris Washington, Eddie Ware.
Got it.
We're a family. We win together, we lose together. Right, but you know, I'm always going to cherish the memories that we have. Every single Thanksgiving we practice, and all you guys, whenever you go to college and come back and see us. Because once a Tiger, always a Tiger. All right, no matter what. In the grand scheme of things, all right, you guys are better people. All right, you guys are going to do great things in life. And you can always come back to Cocoa High School because that's your home. And I'm going to love to see you, and I'm going to be following your careers, whatever you do. All right, but remember one thing. Guys, when you lose, you can tell a lot about people. All right, you can tell a lot about people. Their true character comes out. All right? Their true character. Are they Tiger fans through thick and thin, or are they Tiger fans only when we're winning? I ain't got time for the people that ain't with us the whole time. I ain't got time for that because you guys work too hard for that. So I love you. We're going to get on the bus, we're going to hold our heads high, and we're going to go back to the greatest town around, Cocoa, Florida. Let's go. Get in here tight, guys. No cursing.
Hey, family on three, family on three, 1, 2, 3.
Family!
Another face in the crowd. Fall from grace, I'm coming down. You're the best thing that I found. You're the best thing that I found. You lost your way, I lost my ground. I'm still with your feet on the ground. You're
You're the best thing that I found. You're the best thing that I found.
And think of these crazy things, but when you shine your light on me, it's like you gave me wings. I thought I was depressed, you showed me how much more I was blessed. I'm thanking you, Lord, this I could confess. You know more than anybody all that I had to go through. I heard you when you said that's just something I had to show you. For me to get to know you like I know you, and when the reaper tried to come to get me, you came to save me, I owe you. Some call you Jesus as Father, some say you the Holy Ghost. I know you love me, cause when things get ugly, you hold me close. Why I try to live the life of just righteousness, feeling like the opposite, something you wouldn't like for us. Could've easily got addicted.